One sunny day, a man named Ephraimethus made a long trip to Mount Olympus.
Yes, Bill.
I'm going to stop the video.